Oh, I love a drum line, and they have a good one at Marin Catholic. This game dominated early on by Miramonte. Drew Anderson back to throw, and it's a strike to Dom Paletti. He's dragged down at the 10-yard line, but the Mats would not score because Chris Righetti says no. He steps in front of the pass and gets the pick, and we stay scoreless in the first. Later on in the opening period, handed off to Ray Clark, and the senior weaves his way for a nice gain, and that leads to this play as Anderson does a nice job stepping up into the pocket and throwing a perfect ball to Will Fuller, and Will, the thrill is in, 7-0 Miramonte. Miramonte looking to come back, Jordan Mahalik throws it up for Andrew Sellis, and the Nevada Reno-bound senior hauls it in, that led to a field goal, 7-3. Miramonte on the doorstep, and it's Clark running it in, 14-3 Mats in the second, but here's that guy Sellis again, this time on the punt return, coming at us, making a move, and he is gone. Sellis goes 65 yards for the score, and the Miramonte lead is cut to 14-10 at the half. The Marin Catholic D stepping it up in the second half. Here's Ricky McCloskey busting in for the sack, and then a huge play here with Miramonte backed up. The pass is deflected and then picked off by Riley Sell in the end zone for a Wildcats touchdown and the lead for the first time in the game. Marin Catholic takes off from there. Sam Kilpak barreling his way into the end zone. It's 24-14 Marin Catholic. And then one more time, Sellis takes the pass from Mahalik. It was tipped, but still, Sellis makes the catch, a big gain leading to another score, and Marin Catholic wins its opener. 45-14 the final. Mahalik and Sellis leading the way for the victorious Marin Catholic Wildcats.